Howdy all! I'm doing a review now on all the benefit stuff I've got, just because I thought that you should know how great benefit is. And no, I don't get a commission or anything, this is just me being quite hyper and just wanting to say, it's cool! This look, by the way, if you want to see the tutorial, if you click there, or there, nope, there, then you can click on there and go to the tutorial. But for this one, if I start off, I'm going to take my lip gloss off. Then I'm going to start off showing you this very sexy box. Can you see? That's because it's upside down. Doing well. God, come out. There we go. You get this inside. Now this, I shall show you. You get a little wand, like that. Like a lip gloss wand. You put a couple of dots. Like that on your lips. And then you go out! It's fine! Not mind joking. Then get a brush. Any brush. Any brush will do. Any. Ooh! I'll use them for my new brush makeup bag. I'm gonna use this brush. I'll do that in a second because it's really cool. And then just brush the stuff in. Like that. So you have nude lips. You don't need it like that. Right, I'll just show you this quickly. This is the Betty brushes by Benefit. And you get this brush, which is like that. That's good for lips, eyes, anything. It's a multitasking brush. Get that brush, which is fluffy. I use that for my crease. This I use for my highlighter and contouring. Fluffy brush again. And then there's this one. It is a hard angle brush. It's tiny, so cute. I love it. It's great for eyeliner. Great. Right. Just waiting for this to dry because it's planting the lips as we speak. Great. Right, next. You all know about my obsession with Dr. Feelgood. I love the stuff. And if I can get into it. I don't have much left. I'm gonna have to buy some more. I need to get some money though. No. Woo! Dr. Feelgood is the best. Love it. It's a refiner for your skin. Put it over the top of makeup or wear it on its own and oh your skin! Lovely. I'm so hyped, so I apologise. Shellac. I got this for Christmas from a friend of mine. You get a little bottle like that. Very cool. You get a couple of brushes. You get like a eyebrow mascara brush. I nearly poked myself in the eye there. Get a little tiny brush. Yeah, you get a few brushes, and it's great stuff. It waterproofs everything, so you can put it on your. If you put eyeshadow underneath your eyes, put it on there. You can put it over the top where you put your eyeshadow, brows, everything. Great stuff. Next, Hoola. You've probably seen it before because I've worn it before. It's bronzer. It's lovely. Use it for contouring and love it. Dandelion. This is a blush. You get a little brush. How cute is that? And it's that colour, and it's beautiful. Actually, I'll do a little mini demonstration if I have a bit of time. So I'm just gonna go like that, get the lid, tap it up in there. I need a mirror, otherwise I'm just gonna end up applying this Just like that. We'll just match up the other side, because otherwise I'll be uneven and I will cry. Like that. And I love this blusher. And they brought a new one out, which I'm hoping to get. It's a case of, it's a case of when I got money. It's called Coralista, and I really want it, so yeah. Right, moving on quickly. I bought Lemonade, the primer for eyes, and it gets rid of all discoloration because I have a bit of discoloration on my right eye, eyelid, and it's pain, and this works like that. Oh, you can see outside, kind of. There's trees. Yeah, I don't actually know if you can see outside, but there's a mirror attached to that, so. It's great stuff. Get it. Or at least wear some kind of primer if you're doing, especially heavy coloured eyeshadows, like really highly pigmented ones. Some kind of gorgeous. Get it in a little box, just took it out. But it's great. Okay. You open it up, you've got the mirror, and again, can you see outside? No. Okay. You get a mirror, you get your foundation finger powder here, and you get a little sponge underneath. This is great. I've got it on at the moment, and it's so silky, and it's just, I love it. Right. You've got normal Bad Girl. Like that. Then you've got Bad Girl waterproof. Put this on your waterline, and it will last all day. It's absolutely great stuff. It's smaller, like, thinner. Yes, okay, it is higher, but it's thinner. You get a little smudger at the end, but it does seriously last on your waterline. No eyeliner does. This does. And it's worth it. It's £13.50. It's worth it. 30. Right. And then you've got normal Bad Girl lash. Oh, no. Just lost the eyeliner. Ta-da. Then, you got Bad Girl Plum. Bad Girl Plum. I'm so sorry if I'm really annoying. Ta-da! It's an eye colour intensifying mascara. Have I got that right? Eye colour intensifying mascara. It's absolutely great. I've got it on over the top of Bad Girl Lash, normal Bad Girl at the moment. And your eyes are just, whatever colour they are, you put this on, suddenly it's like, bang! Woo! I mean, my eyes are normally green. Going green, and you put this on, and they're like, green! Cool! I've got Strut, which is one of their creases, eyeshadows, and gel eyeliners. Brilliant stuff, this. I also got Lust Dusting Cloud 9, which is what I've got on. Again, click on the link, blah blah blah, that one a few minutes ago. It's really nice, this eyeshadow, and it goes on so nicely and blends it. Oh, her glossiness! Whoops! A glossiness in Didn't Hear It From Me. Lovely lip gloss. California Kissing! Love it! Right. Anyway, I shall get back to the lips. Just gonna mirror. I'm just gonna put any random lipstick on, it's not important what it is. Okay, so I've just put on like Rimmel or something, I don't know. Just over top. I need to get one of their lipsticks. I need to. And basically, all the lip plump is done. It's plumped the lips a bit, but over time it gradually gets more and more and more and more, and so your lips are like big. Sorry, I'm checking the time because I don't want to go over 10 minutes because I've done that. This is the third time I've tried to do this video. Yes. And it also, it's a primer for your lips, so it holds the lip colour for longer. So it's just great. I think it was like £14. I bought it with my Boots card, so because I already had the points on there, which was great. So I didn't even have to pay for it. Last but not least, sharpener, £3.50. It's a great sharpener. It sharpens anything. Okay, cool. Bye.